And then Easter's the day, 3 days later, that he rose again.
He died, and they put him in a cave, and 3 days later, he rose again.
It's about the crucifixion of the Lord, our Father, and his burial, and how he rose from the grave, and how he conquered, and how he conquered Satan.
Jesus died on the cross, and he got whipped with long thorns in his back, the crown of thorns, and then 3 days later, he lit the knights laid him in the tomb, and then 3 days later, they came back, and Jesus was gone. The only thing that was there was just cloth.
He was on the cross, and he was in the middle, and then they put a crown over his head, and they looked him, and he had 32 whip marks on his back, and then they put him in a tomb.
They
put
him on the cross and put him in the tomb, and 3 days later he rose from the dead.
Christ died for us so we could live today, and he died for all our sins, and he rose on the third day.
He died on the cross when it was Easter.
He died for us when he's the Son of God.
He died on the cross for us, for our sins.
Yes, he died on the cross for our sins.
And why do you?
He saved us.
I love you, Jesus.
Jesus died on the cross. I want God to love me. Because he's back here.
And your sins had to go away.
Jesus is our helper. And he's our father. It's all about Jesus. Jesus died on the cross for us. And
Jesus
and he healed us. And he saved our life.
You are the savior. And he could save you from sin.
He's real and he can save you. He can wash away your sin. He will forgive you.
He died on the cross.
Yes, he died for all our sins.
Because he loves me.
Oh, that he can forgive you for everything you've done and died for all our sins.
Nothing is impossible for him, and he can do everything. You could pray to him and he'll answer your prayers.
He's awesome, he's great, he's powerful, and he can do supernatural things. Heal people from and have people rise from the dead. He can move mountains and all that stuff.
That he loves you.
And what's that mean now? Where does Jesus live now?
At my house.
He lives at your house now? Where else does he live?
Everybody else.
So if I don't know Jesus, what would you tell me about him?
I would tell you that he rose from the dead and he's still living from today.
What's he do for me?
He can wash away your sin if you add something.
Does he love me too?
Yeah.
Tell me.
The most ugly body.
And do you know that Jesus died on the cross? Why did he die on the cross?
Because to save life.
And so we're happy about that?